whole point of the Doomsday Machine is lost.
If you keep it a secret, why didn't you tell the world, eh?
Said the music ain't here, these 808s booming in my ear, nigga touche. Doomsday, Venetian presidential with some douce. Hoping one day I'm rich, but it's Tuesday. Yo, sitting in my basement, time wasting. Know that when I make it, no escaping doomsday. Never catch me bitching, bout a pot to pissing. Middle class kid, rich with ambition, strangling your attention. He see the clock tick ticking on his expedition. Noticing it's only him can bring his vision to fruition. You know the feeling when you waited in your setting. River Town was trying to keep me round, but I know where I'm heading. Been embedded in my essence since seventh grade. Rocking the fade, teachers geeking like algebra counts. When money equates to day to day traits, pumping brakes on my drive. Only way I feel alive is when I'm distracting my eyes. Losing track of time like Marty McFly. Training my mind to think the mental and the physical were not intertwined. Yeah, that's crucial, but see, I saw it through a balance. It's truthful, they can't let you do it too soon. You gotta stay in the loop, fool. Nah, minutes is so when you just don't give a fuck. Kid, it's so cold instead of earphones, niggas wearing earmuffs. Winter's coming, I've been stumbling through the fall. Small shit been growing tall, calling for help, but been screaming at a wall. Creativity got a tendency for double edges, talking more. I guess it's presence based off how you involved in life. Man in the mirror never seen me get any clearer. How you feeling? Escape with the same mask as the killer, but fuck, I guess that's too deep. Like your bitch ripping my sheets. Niggas call you preachy when you speak past the lengthy ass tweet. Could be quote unquote trapping, rapping on a lifeless ass beat. But me, Tatum and Dirty D got more heat than the big three. Ooh wee, staying on niggas' heads like I'm a Koofy. Giving brothers the blues, calling me John Belushi. Threw Taj in the backseat and gave the wheel to Taji. Cause that determined how you move other than staying on the street. Yeah, ain't really Spike way back in my school days, but this new age giving me premonition. This is a doomsday.